me up YouTube. I'm in a shopping mall in California. Now, you don't see shopping malls like this in the UK. You certainly don't. Pretty empty, seeing as it's Saturday, but there is a Navy wedding, I think, going on up there. But this is a shopping mall. Mad, isn't it? Even got freaking carpet on it. But yeah, so we are, well, that's all open anyway. We are, me and you, are going to a museum of car museum that Lance has suggested this morning that I go to. So I'm not too far away, so I decided I've got time to kill, so why not? But yeah, it's more like a bloody hotel, is this? Got waterfalls. Not waterfalls. Thingamabobs. So, let's go up here into the museum and have a look. A shopping mall. The mind boggles. And an elephant. So, yeah, the elephant. Mentioned your ass. Obviously, this is for the wedding. Yeah. And we've seen them for real in here. Definitely front end. Named after me. Designed by Pininfarina. I don't know what this museum is actually about. But compacts. Canopola. It's all like that in the UK. So I better see this because this is where the having the wedding. Wow. What a place to have the wedding. What a place to have the wedding. So 1961 Corvette. '51 Studebaker, a custom woody fastback. Quite a nice front end, actually. Yeah. What about the woody effect? that's been chopped and played with. Just reminds me so much of America. You know, the years and films and stuff. For the 50s, 60s, and big things come out. It's very red. Those are the bonnet. Wait so long, it's got a V16. I'm trying to take the Flying Lady as well. Beautiful motors. Model Jake. Convertible. Doesn't look right in that colour. Really doesn't look right. Classic front. Duesenberg. Lovely exhaust pipes. You definitely want to V7. Continental. Still my Continental. No, I don't know what that is. DB6. A friend of mine has a DB5. I like the DB7s. But they'll do. I'll manage with one of them. Jaguar XK140. Very nice. This is quite a cool museum, to be fair. Got so much stuff for everybody. Roadster, car suspension. That's got helper springs on it as well. Yeah. Yeah, don't want an accident in one of these. You really don't want. That's what this bit, and then got some interesting hood ornaments. Very interesting. very health and safety. Yeah. Looks very Rolls Royce-ish, does that, doesn't it? A Ferrari Testarossa. Look how wide that is. Really, really wide. Prefer the F40 myself. Even though I have a 308, which is outside a bit. Looks the part, doesn't it? It just looks good. I'd have one. I'd have one of them, the 308 GTB, no, GTS, 308 GTS, a Porsche 911, Speedster. And the Mercedes, yeah, and that, a Gullwing Mercedes. That is just so cool. I mean, even 70 brake horse. How the fat Germans getting that? I have no idea. Pronounce that. Hell of a garage, though, I must admit. And a Bugatti. Chimps. His pose in the day. 46. 90 Spider. Pretty nice. I must admit, pretty nice. Certainly somebody likes the Ferrari, the Ferraris. Like an F50. Le Ferrari. Because they wouldn't let Top Gear test it, take it down their track, would they? Looks nice though, I must admit. It does look nice. If only if I had the money. I'd have an F4, just because I could. That's a Lambo, that. Very black and yellow. A Monza. Yep. Quite cool. Let's see what else there is in here. And then we'll go upstairs before they start coming in here. Going to the Art of Africa. Yeah. Yeah, must admit they are pretty good at takes some serious carving. And the funny thing is, as I'm filming this, my daughter, my youngest daughter, is in Africa at this very present minute. Well, Africa, she's in Egypt with her boyfriend's family. Looks like the hint. No matter. These are just fantastic carvings. I don't think these are carved out of one piece of wood. Serious amount of work. I think this is actually carved out of one piece of wood. I never actually went to the Tanzania and Kenya. He was more at the Himba tribe. At least I've got my African bracelet on. Ooh. Oh look, there's a mirror. Fantastic carvings or mouldings or whatever they are. Well, I think that sounds like that's cool, but that really is cool. Really is. Right, let's see what else there is. The lion. I was in central Kalahari making tea. And one of these was roaring behind me. Yeah, I got it lined up pretty quick. That's fascinating. That is so, so cool. Into China. And that's a possibility if we can't get through Russia. We might have to go through China. We really might have to go through China. Well, look at the indicator. That's fascinating. Definitely love the style. doesn't matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop. Just as well driving a Land Rover, really. Look at that. That is staggering. Look at the detail on that. That's nothing to... carved out of wood. Absolutely phenomenal. Just looks so right. I presume it's filmed, it's, you know, that would. Cool, I must admit. That's cool. You see where the rich live, can't you? See Bruce Lee on that. I see it not being windy because they've got shelter everywhere, which way that they go. That'd be a bit stinky though. Fascinating. Very nice ancient culture. A lot of respect. Well, older culture probably has had. Now, this is what I want to see. The Terracotta Warriors. I want to see these for real. When I get over to that area, I shall find them out. I think that'd be so fascinating to see. And this trip is all about seeing fascinating things throughout the whole wide world. Cool. So these different bells. Be fine. I find music very relaxing. Very relaxing. That is. Chinese bronze. China. Yeah, that's kind of the... My mum's been on a part of that. But at some point, because Mongolia's there. So, if I can't get into Russia, I might have to go through China to get to Mongolia. But we'll see from there. Right, let's see what else we can find. Pretty cool place though. Funny, I've just been looking at my star signing, because I was born the year of the monkey. And I was just reading that then, and the year of the monkey is not compatible with the tiger. And the tiger was Year of the Tiger is 1974, which my ex-missus was born in 1974, so that's quite funny.